the double in their centenary year. Tommy Bond celebrates.
Celtic Scottish Cup champions, how do you feel?
Oh, Jim, I just want to say hello to my wife. Tell her how much I love her. And my children. And the wee John Paul Connor who's in the hospital. I love you and I'll be up to see you Monday.
You've done the double, Tommy. Did you think it was always on?
Jim, you don't realise how much I want you at this. When people look back 100 years from now, I'll be in the team that's done a double.
Why do you leave it so late? You left it so late again.
I'm going to get entertainment for money, Jim.
You must, I know you're on a high right now, but you must have a sympathy for Dundee United again, the losers at Hampden.
Well, we lost here 3 or 4 years ago against Aberdeen. With 10 men, we took them extra time. And they beat us. I don't like to end for Dundee United. They never came and tried to be defensive today. They came and had a go. I think maybe just a bit of experience at Hampden. We've got all this behind us and they have there, and it's one hell of a mountain to come here and try and beat this lot as well.
What is so special, Tommy, about this Celtic support? What do they mean to Tommy Byrne?
What's so special about them right here, Jim? Just right up there, that's what's so special about them. They're there and they're always there. And God bless everyone of them.
Did you feel they kept you at Dundee United?
Yeah, so,
they kept you going?
If we'd been another team and they get beat 1-0 today, they don't allow defeat. They didn't allow defeat against Hearts. They certainly didn't allow defeat against Dundee United today. They're absolutely incredible.
The double in Celtic centenary year.
Nice, Jim. Thank you,
you celebrate tonight.
Oh, don't worry about that.
Sorry, cheers.
You can buy me a drink if you want.
So there are the scenes. Detecting some tears of happiness and some friends' faces. There's Tommy Barnes, who wants to keep the trophy. With Donovan McNeil with a triumphant return to Hampden Park.